Okay, so recently I started realizing that I've been telling people the wrong thing. I've been hiding the fact that I have a few, let's just say, obsessions. And, I mean, some of them might be a little obvious and some of them might not be. I just, you know, I think it's time just to be me. And if people can't accept who I am, then fine. I just want you to know, if you're going to be my friend, you're going to have to put up with a few crazy little details.
Hate those times when the mirror's not my friend. When everything I see in it offends. Talking back at me, I swear it says. All the things I think they're thinking. All the things I think they're thinking about me. When there's absolutely nothing to do, but stay inside, bite my nails and chew all the things I'd rather not think about thinking. All the things I think they're thinking.
I'm sick. I really am. Shit.